Well, I'm rather relieved that it's got town more than anything else, probably. There are some potential bits which I think I'll leave, but most of it, actually, funnily enough, will be covered up. It's more of a statement of intent, really, a statement of those letter forms, of those shapes. I like some of the hot spots here, where the paint is drying like that, which is sometimes an anathema to watercolourists. But I'm happy about that. I don't mind bits and pieces like that, different densities of colour.
Amazing, this pad knife. Can't remember why I bought it.